What's that great big snake thing, Chris? I've lost it there. 5 bumps on it.
Oh, look at that. I love that. Nice, isn't it?
Yeah, keep on it.
And they're constructing their own little dock as well.
Just trenching, not west. Third of the way down Loch Ness. Paul's on the Elm. Where we've come from. Smile for the camera, Paul. Approaching the end of the lock, coming to Port Augusta, lock gates ahead.
Very thankful.
Scanning up.
I've just got it going between 16 and 74, okay, then so I can call the flat on 16 because the time is on 74.
We're now looking at the end of the Loch Ness, towards the entrance of the lock. Time is 20 to 5, the top side of Loch Ness in Fort Augusta. Four sets of locks. We're at the top side now, we're looking down towards Loch Ness. And the road bridge. Thank you. don't get much better than this, does it?
No.
Look at this. Look at this. It's Mr. Sensible walking right towards me, with his hat tucked down, because you don't want to... Just entered Loch Hoyt. Loch Hoyt, approximately 4 miles long. Well, we've just come through the bridge. Beyond that lock. Rows of channel marker buoys. We've got to take the middle. Channel. To the centre of the void.
Just to see what they do. Scale thing, the sheep, the cows.
the end of the canal, the Caledonian Canal, from east coast to west coast of Scotland. We've just arrived in Corpac. We're in the basin at the moment for the night, waiting to go out the channel tomorrow morning. There's the boat. I'm standing on the lock gates at the moment. That's the entrance, the sea lock, which will be in tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock. And then out into the channel. Following the channel around. There's a yacht just making its way in. I better move off the gate in a minute quickly. Unfortunately, the sun's just come out, and although you can't see it, it's Ben Nevis in those clouds, which is such a shame. But that's where we'll be going tomorrow morning when we go out. Just leaving Corpac.
Good speed.
Heading out into the channel.
Another 6 knots, 6.7. That's meters.
Now here.
That's the wind.
Ah, right.
We're doing 4.5 knots over the ground.
Right.
We've still got half a knot of tide against us.
Unfortunately, that's Ben Nevis, you can't see it. We're in cloud. Just saying bye bye to Corpac. On our way to Hobart through the Narrows. Just making the approach into the Corran Narrows.
Oh, believe it or not, Corran.
What an amazing coincidence.
That Corran Point there.
Spooky.
I'm sure you got that without me saying anything. Start of the Narrows.
Fuck
tuna sound. Salmon farm on the starboard side. Entering the estuary into Oban. We're now approaching Oban Marina, coming down the main channel. Just approaching the West Cardinal marker buoy, we're turning to starboard. Coming to the marina on the starboard side. I'm moored up in Oban Marina. Time is 3 o'clock.
Inside the main paddle.
Where I'm standing.
Quick rods.
Finished.
Panning, which you should do.
Do you think Pafueli has got a big yachting community? Just take a look at this. Just look at them.
trees.
Cheers, well done, crew.
Lucky dog.
I just go and take a picture of the boat. Leaving Oban. Channel towards the Crinan, 30 miles. Now approaching Carrera Sound. We're now in Carrera Sound, heading for Inch Sound. Yep. Starboard side. Looks like some kind of coaster. We're now approaching the Sound of Lewin. Preston Island, light out. Down that tunnel, quite narrow. In the main room, narrow channel, a bit of forward, brilliant navigator. Quite deep though, in the middle of that 31 metres. Lots of rock. I don't want to do any of those. approaching the entrance to the Crinan Canal. Journey's end for today. Gonna get your head in then, I wanted your head. Never mind.
Plaque on the wall there, Bon, you can see it.
Yeah, that side is on the wall.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be it.
The right of the lighthouse.
Yeah.
I think you go into the basin and then the canal goes off sharply to the left round the hillside.
There's the next beach.
Or the line of the river. Ranges.
That's the lot.
Yeah, you can see the gates.
Scottish Water Board sign.
Not a good smell, wood smoke, but chimney, chimney smoke out there.
Steam bump.
It is a funnel, isn't it?
Yeah. I think it's safe to say that that's the lock.
Two entrances, one open.
Yeah.
Big boat.
Yeah.
It's impacting in the sea lock, isn't it?
Crinan Lock. We stayed the night here. There's the Crinan Hotel. Had a meal there. I call it a rip-off hotel. And this is the inner harbour. Well, basin. And we were anchored up in here. Just spinning around. Got to be quick because we're in the lock itself. We've got the manager on the lock on board, who's taking us all the way down the Crinan, so we're getting special treatment. We're on the Crinan Canal now.
Yeah.
You can just see how narrow it is. You wouldn't want to meet another big yacht coming the other way. And it's just fantastic to think a yacht is going down a canal. As I mentioned before, we should have preferential treatment because we've got the canal manager on board and everybody's jumping too for us. My VIPs.
We allow one till August, then we come to a player, and in between that we'll have like a meter either side, but the actual felt like a walk. I love this, right here in the canal. Yeah. So, but this is another point, because all of these trees along here have been allowed to grow up. And I actually started the regime a couple of years back where we took out about 100 sections. Everyone thought it was good, but then we ran out of money, so I couldn't do it. But again, this year what I'm looking to do is spend a bit of money on getting a wood chipper, and then I'll get our guys to get their strength up now on getting close, and they'll do it. Because we haven't got the money to do anything, so I'll do the labour on the vegetation.
This is where
you may have problems. I might be worth standing at home here. A lot of students are already up there.
Inside the boat.
So
yep. You turn to the right.
Yep.
This one. Look. Right. I've never used it.
We're coming to a narrow corner in the canal. And as you just heard, we had to sound the horn. Very, very narrow here. Coming up to a small bridge, I think.
No, that's why down south there is this move towards the charity station, because we get a lot of volunteers. We've got the IWA and
Dinky Swing Bridge.
Crinan Bridge.
I wanted about 10.
The Crinan Bridge.
See
it at the front. The sun's trying to shine. Hooray. Waiting now for the bridge to open.
It's manual, isn't it?
Yeah, we'll take it.
Try and come round here. Paul,
on my left here, we'll see typical accommodation provided for the canal staff, all inclusive in the salary of £58.75 a week.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One has to beware the natives. They can be rather unfriendly, particularly in August.
Yeah. Morning.
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 Hiya.
Hi, Darrell.
You're right, Darrell.
What's this jet on your left, Borden?
I'm swinging up to it now.
Morning!
Morning!
How are you?
Sun came out.
Yeah,
You must have brought it.
We're on the canal and we're just overlooking the sea. So there's only a narrow type embankment that separates the canal from the sea. God, it's beautiful. It really is. It's like a canal going through a forest.
Do you deliver? I say, do you deliver?
Last lock before the sea lock into the open sea. And that's the sea lock, and beyond that, the open sea. Sea lock, last one. And we're out. Let's pour on. Now. How you going on, chef?
It's alright to you, no?
Borden, what are we having to eat tonight?
Having a chicken curry with some pepperons and some nana breads, And as Rick Stein would say, a little glass of wine is about to go with it. Cheers.
I've got it. That's it. No, you're saying it. And this is our onboard gourmet chef cooking us one hell of a fresh chicken curry. And there we have the man himself again.
Yeah, and they can't see it. Such a shame, isn't it? That's gone to that. This has gone to that.
Can get restored.
estuary out to the sea.
Boroda, and Chryso a Tarbert, Mullokintyre.
Oh, I know.
Oh, right there! Can I still the lift, please? Do you know the way to Campbell 2? Tell me, did it serve a wee dram? Can I die for a drink? I'll see you later. Goodbye, sir.